Hey, what's up, Brian? My name's Max. I was on the phone with Maria. She said you would be the best one to send this video to. I just wanted to show you guys this huge online market that you're actually missing out on right now because you're not ranking here in Google. And there's currently about 300 people that are searching for the service that you guys provide. And if you were to be ranking in these top 4 to 5 spots, then you'd be able to bring in about 5 to 10% of those 300 as customers for yourself. And so if we just do the math, at the bare minimum, 5% of 300, 15 extra calls a month. And so as you can see, that's quite a bit of money to be made there. And right now, Ace Fence Company is taking on most of those for themselves. So I just wanted to break down their website and yours, just to kind of show you guys what you would need to do to take back control of that market. And so the first thing is content on the homepage. So if we just copy everything that you guys have here, including these images and how they're saved, and we throw it in this word counter, this shows us that your website's homepage has 486 words. And so that's a pretty good start. Google typically wants about 1,500 to 2,000 words. And the reason being is Google looks at your website as a contributing factor to their platform. So the bigger your website is, the bigger their platform gets, and then they will reward you for whatever your content is relevant to. So if you guys had 1,500 to 2,000 words and you targeted the exact terms that your customers are searching for every month, then Google is going to rank you for exactly what your customers are looking for. And if we just do the same thing to your competitor here, we can see that they only have 964 words. So 1,500 to 2,000 of keyword targeted content is totally going to outbeat all of your competition in that area. The next thing that I wanted to show you is backlinks. All a backlink is just one website that links to your website and passes relevant power. So as we take your URL here, throw it into Ahrefs, which is this tool that I use, it'll show us the back end of your page. And so as you can see here, you have 55 links coming from 22 websites, and it's passing a little bit of power, but this right here is how much Google trusts your links, and currently it's at 0. The reason being is that these websites are irrelevant to your niche. So if you were to take your URL here and put it on a lot more relevant resources like fencing blog posts or other home improvement websites that have good metrics here, then those websites are going to be able to pass a lot more relevant power than just any other website that links to you. The good news is we take your competition here, throw them into Ahrefs, and they're in a situation where they have so many links coming from such few websites that they're kind of getting spammed out in the back end of their page, and Google doesn't like that. But they are also in a similar situation where the websites that are linking to them are not relevant to what you guys do either. So just by getting a few really quality links from relevant resources, that's going to be able to pass a lot more relevant power to you guys, and Google's going to like that a lot more than your other competitors here. The third and final thing I wanted to show you is how to get in this map pack. That's through citations. All a citation is a business's name, address, and phone number placed on various directories throughout the web, such as Yelp, Facebook, or the BBB. And all that does is it verifies that you're in the local area and you're not just another website on the internet. So once you get that verified and you have more citations than these three, you can start ranking in this map pack. And that's super important because the map pack brings in about 25% more calls than these organic listings down here. So that's all that I have for you today. I hope this was informative and helpful. And I will call you guys Monday morning at about 8:30 a.m. just to get your feedback on it. So talk to you then. Thanks for your time. Bye-bye.